try to please me, doesn't even tease me, and he never sees me pass his way. And though I'm
Norman?
Oh, hi, Dad.
Are you alone?
Yeah, I'm alone.
Say, is that Judy Garland?
Yeah.
Yeah, I used to like her. Nice singer. I especially liked her in those movies with that short fella. What's his name?
Mickey Rooney.
Yeah, him. Him and Cesar Romero, my two favorite actors. You know, it's funny, they never did a movie together. They would have been good, one of them submarine movies. You don't make them anymore.
Dad, I know how you must feel, and believe me, I'm sorry you're upset, but...
You're damn right I'm upset, because, Norman, what you're doing is not natural.
Dad, did you read any of those books you bought? If you did, you must have gotten some insight to what a homosexual is.
I'm warning you, I don't want to hear that word from your mouth. You're as much man as I am.
Norman, how could you forget? I used to take you out to the park and play catch. We used an official National League baseball. And I'd throw the ball at you real hard, and you caught it. You always caught it. Maybe if you'd have dropped it a few times, I'd have been prepared for this new life of yours. But no, you always caught the ball. You never dropped the ball. You never dropped a goddamn ball.
Dad, now, unless you want to discuss this intelligently, then there's no point in discussing it at all.
Good. Well, the discussion's over. Listen, you stay right here. I have a surprise for you.
Dad.
Just close your eyes. Stay right here. Don't move. Stay right there now. Don't open your eyes. Right there. All right. Turn around. Open your eyes. Norman, this is Audrey. Audrey, this is my son, Norman.
Well, hello. He's cute.
What the hell are you trying to do?
Well, I thought maybe it'd be nice to know her. She's from Cleveland, and we got cousins there.
Oh, yeah? You can stick Cleveland, honey. I borrowed my buns off there for an entire year and couldn't clear 5,000.
Get out of here, Dad.
Look, Norman, Audrey's gonna be nice to you, aren't you, Audrey?
I sure am. Your dad told me it was your birthday. I think you got yourself an all right old man, sugar.
I said, get out of here, Dad.
Norman, I'm doing this for you. If you'd only spend a little time with her.
All right. Then I'm getting out.
Norman, please, one night. Try it. What can you lose?
Excuse me, honey. Is he a virgin?
How can you be such a dumb bastard?
What's wrong with you two?
You watch your mouth. Remember, I'm your father.
Get out of my way, Dad.
Wait a minute, son. I didn't mean that. Norman, please, son. Listen, I did this for you. You think it was easy trying to find her? I had to ask a cop. Well, I'll be damned.
Is he coming back?
Damn it. I can't believe it. My son a homosexual, my wife an adulteress, and me, I'm in the hooker business. I've never been so depressed in my life. I don't know what to do anymore. His mother should be here. Instead, she's shacked up in some Mexican motel with my own brother.
Shit. Well, I'll be happy when the Shriners come back to town.
What am I gonna do, Audrey? What am I gonna do?
Listen. I'd rather not get involved with my clients personally. All I know is I get paid whether something happens or not. So, what's happening? What's happening?
When a family from Tucson goes to hell, look out, America. Thank you.